Thank you. unleashed.
Keep going!
Heed my call!
What are you waiting for, Koopa? Touch it! Presenting our beloved Princess Sarah! Neil!
Right.
I brought you a warrior who shows great promise, Koopa. He may be the one the prophecy speaks of. I've seen him fight, and he...
I sense it. He has managed to achieve a very great power in only a very short time.
Not bad.
Koopa! But it's not just that, Princess. He's kind, too. He saved me from a bunch of nasties. I would have been a goner for sure, Koopa. I know it. I just know it.
Then it is as the prophecy foretold. For he shall walk with a Moogle not behind him, but at his side.
Yes, Koopa, yes! So, what do you think?
If this kind soul vows to fight for the people of this world, then the royal line of Cornelia will do all in its power to aid him. But he must choose to tread the path before him.
I do.
Then I bestow upon you the boon of House Cornelia.
Koopa, Koopa, Koopa!
I very much look forward to the day when we are met in the flesh.
Koopa.
Where'd she go?
Princess Sarah's far away from here, but the crystal's magic brought her to us. It let her grant you the power of her house, Master.
What kind of power?
The power to journey to faraway places in an instant. With it, you can use the teleport stone at Castle Cornelia. Then you can travel closer to Princess Sarah, Koopa.
Teleport? That sounds familiar.